The Rogers High School girls' cross-country team took third place in state. The boys' cross-country team placed fourth in Hot Springs on Saturday. For the boys in Class 7A, Jesse Ramirez led the Rogers Mounties in eighth place. Diego Contreras came in 10th. For the girls, Olivia Grober led the Mounties in 5th place. 6th place was Lisa Lowski. RHS-TV talked to Coach Rebecca Eford about her students' efforts last weekend in Hot Springs.
It was a tough race. Everybody was right there close, and we were so proud of our kids' efforts. And overall, we had a good day. And
RHS-TV talked to one of the runners on the team about the meet.
We took the bus down to Hot Springs. We stayed the night, and then we ran at 2. Girls ran at 2:30. And the guys and girls both ran really well at the race. I think we all ran our best race.
No way.